My name is Rajveer, Rathod, and I study in Std-4. Today I am going to do experiment with Mentos and Pepsi. How Mentos react with Pepsi? Let me tell you how it works. As the Mentos candy sink in the bottle, it creates more and more carbon dioxide bubbles, and the bubbles rising reacts with carbon dioxide that is dissolved in the soda, causes to create even more carbon dioxide to be spread and create even more bubbles, resulting in the eruption. So let's add Mentos in the Pepsi.